owls on kite.
Beautiful looking golf shot.
All right, Tommy.
He's there. Live, Tom Kite's putt on this hole, the same hole, and he's done it. Now.
Well, that was really something, Jim. And I, if you were looking for omens, you would say he's waited long enough, he's paid his dues, it's his 18th attempt, 18 holes on a golf course. If you're looking for silly signs, it could well be his turn.
Curtis Strange at the fourth.
Curtis with 172 yards, playing slightly downwind with a 6-iron.
Stay right there.
He's got it going just to the right of the flag. If it carries that bunker, it'll be a good shot.
Well, it sure did.
While we were away, things changed again. Man in control at the moment. Fifth hole tee shot.
Jack, that's why they call this hole double trouble. You've got to hit a straight drive.
Now Scott Simpson. Still moving, now stops. Now Simpson. Birdie. Lovely putt. Now Tom Kite, the leader. That was for bogey.
Oh no.
Tom Kite now for a double bogey. This will be a triple. Now Scott Simpson and Tom Kite at 3 under. What a body blow.
And then to come away with a triple bogey there, and I'm sure that will get a lot of people's attention out there on the course.
Up at 9, Curtis.
I really wouldn't call this a makeable putt, but you never know.
But you don't, because he's due. He's been 28 holes without a birdie.
He's very patient, David.
Hit it.
Curtis for par. Yes. Tenth fairway. Ozaki.
150-yard shot with a 9-iron for Jumbo. Straight downwind and over that bunker at the right front of the green.
Okay, Ozaki to take a share of the lead. Yes! And they're dancing in the streets of Tokyo as Ozaki now gets a share of the lead with Strange and Kite. Who's number 18 for birdie? He's got it.
That's 1 under par, 279. He's also tied with Chip Beck. First U.S. Open, birdies at last hole, the two, shoot, well, 68 the last round and 279.
Not too bad, huh?
Now the leader in the 16th fairway.
That ball is covering the flag right there. He's swinging well.
He's also seemingly the calmest one out there.
Get in the hole, get in the hole, get in the hole!
There it is. The drought is over.
Jack, 35 straight holes without a birdie.
Great putt.
Well, that one is all over the flag.
Looking back. A little bit. That's it. It's going to stay on top. Well, the last time this happened, Curtis Strange had not been born. He would be born 4 years later. Harry Truman was president of the United States. That's a good while ago, isn't it, gentlemen?
It's the greatest feeling in the game, coming to the 18th hole and knowing you've won. All you have to do is just figure out some way to get it down in two or three, and it doesn't make much difference.
You've had that feeling four times, and now he's had it twice.
It's a great feeling.
First bogey of the day, and he's the champion again.